Random Acts of Mowing is back.
Perfect day to knock on someone's door and see if they want a free yard cleanup. Hello.
Hey, mate.
How you doing? I was going to see if you wanted a free tidy up of this today.
A free?
Free. You wouldn't believe I make videos. That's what I do. Of me doing free, generally overgrown yard cleanups.
If you can, mate, that would be great.
Yeah, you'd be happy with that?
Yeah, 100%.
All right, no worries. So it's not actually a lawn. I mean, it's all kikuyu grass, but we're just going to cut it down, tidy it up sort of the best we can. So once again, we're going to go with a little bit of battery power just because I'm still testing this thing out. It's the Ego multi-tool. We have the trimmer attachment on it today. Let's see if battery can get it done. So the plan is just to slash this down, maybe rake the grass up. We've got a green bin here, we can put a lot of it in.
Thank you.
So you can bring the shovel. Can you grab the flat shovel, which I think is around the side of the house? Let's go get some two-stroke power to chew into this edge until the shovel gets here. Hey, this is nice and close, isn't it?
Yeah, super close.
All right, thanks for that.
All right, darling.
next door, hasn't it? Yeah, we'll just tidy up sort of this side of it.
Joey!
Hello, buddy. Just went past the inspective lawn. Looking shabby, mate. Why haven't you vacuumed it?
Haven't had a chance, mate.
Hey, you've reached Tim the Lawnmower Man. Sorry I missed your call. Please leave your message after the beep.
Hey, love, it's Mum. Can you give me a call? The neighbours have called me again. They've seen you out there again vacuuming the lawn on your hands and knees. Everyone's worried about you, doll. Give me a call.
This Massport mower also does rear discharge safely. This is set back a little bit so it throws it just at your feet, nice and safe, good for getting through thick stuff.
Thank you.
like I said, this hasn't been landscaped yet, so we've just got like water runoff here. This dirt's gonna keep coming back here. Not a lot we can really do. There's no point squaring off this edge because it's just gonna run off it again. But obviously this one has more power. It's a commercial machine, two stroke. This one isn't aimed at commercial users. I would definitely recommend it to any home user that has plenty of power. Just because it has less power than that doesn't mean it's short of power.
And shine. I go and change the trim line, then I stop for shower time, cause I'm cutting the grass. Now I'm fresh as a daisy, let's go mow like crazy. First client's name is Tracy, cause I'm cutting the grass. Tracy's dog has made a mess, but she's cleaning it up, God bless. Makes my heart pump in my chest, cause I'm cutting the grass.